Hey everyone, this is BS Gamer here, welcoming you to another episode of Minecraft Pocket Edition Survival Mode. In the last episode, I made this cobblestone bridge to get the obsidian that was from the location of the first portal. And in this episode, I'm going to try and get closer to the lava pit, not lava pit, but like the ocean of lava at the bottom of the netherworld. And to do that, I'm going to have to dig down. I did some pre-scouting on creative mode to see where I need to go, and I already know where I need to go. I have to dig right here. Have to dig down. And whoa, there's a cave right here? I didn't know that. Cool. Okay. This place is definitely worth checking out then. Some nether quartz here. Alright, I'm gonna dig right here then. See if we get anywhere. I hope to God I don't get lost. That would suck. And okay, I need to go a little further then. See, I want to try and get down to that area right there. Whoops. I might be heading the wrong way. Do I have any torches with me? I've only got two. Darn. Be a great way to pinpoint my locations. Bring torches. Let's see. Whoa, hello. We have some glowstone right here. Should I? I'm like right on top of it. Holy cow. Well, that's cool. And I'm actually almost at the location that I want to be at, so I'm gonna go this way. Alright, we're getting close. We're getting there. There we go, okay. Actually, we're not quite there yet, but I'll just do this. And dig down from here. We should be there. Here we go. See, there's the glowstone that I located just now. And just to make sure I find my way back, I'm gonna put that torch right here. Okay, there it is. I'm gonna dig my way down from here. Shouldn't be too hard. Perfect. There we go. I think we've reached the bottom. Now the question is, where is that lava pit? I have actually lost my sense of direction. Wonder if I went too far. There's that. That's always a possibility. Oh, here we go. Okay. This is where I want to be, I think. More glowstone, holy cow. Right, I don't know if I'm at the right area. I might be lost. Hold on, I'll be right back, folks. Okay, I'm back. I'm back here at the exit of that little tunnel I made, and it turns out I was heading the wrong way. So, I'm gonna head on this way. See that big lava waterfall right here? Or all of these lava waterfalls? I'm gonna have to, not lava waterfalls, lava falls. I'm gonna have to get past them. There we go. Just go straight. Here we are. This is the area I was looking for. Cover up all this, all the fire here. Now, if any ghasts appear, I'm gonna be mad. Okay, the first place I wanna go to, I wanna try and get to that island over there. So let's do that, shall we? I'm gonna be very, very careful here. If I fall into the lava, I'm dead. Wait, what am I doing? I don't need to make a bridge. I can just go this way. There we go.
Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. I got a snap in the middle of recording, so I had to cut part of it out. So I just crossed this little area here, and now I'm over here to the island where well, actually, this area that I thought was an island, but it really isn't. Yeah, we have a magma cube. Hello. Hey, guys. No magma cream? Come on, get out of here. Yo, look at that. Oh my god. Oh my god. Hello. Got him! Yes! I don't think you could see the death, but you could hear the gas dying there. I got him in one hit. That's good. And widen this area out a little bit. Get rid of all the fire here. I wonder which way should I go here? And god dang it, I'm getting hungry. That's fine for now. Aha, there's another one of you guys over there. Get over here. I have no idea where I'm going. And I don't think I'm going the right way here. I'm getting lost. No. Ooh, we got a cave here. Oh, okay. I have to go this way, I think. This area is hard to navigate. Now, I don't don't know if I'm heading the right direction though. I think I am, but I'm going to double check real quick.
Okay, I'm back. I just checked. Yes, I am going the right way. So, what I need to do next, I need to cross the lava over here. I need to go the direction I'm currently facing right now. And I need to make sure that I don't get knocked off by evil ghasts. I'm gonna make the bridge a little different this time. I'm gonna make it 4 blocks wide. That way I have more room to run around. I thought I just heard a ghast. I was wrong, thank God. Will have to make a few turns. A lot of turns, actually. Alright, I'm gonna make my first turn here. No, it actually might be safer. Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna do it from the bottom of this place. It'll be faster too. Why didn't I think of that before? Yeah, see, this is gonna be a lot more safe. It'll be faster too. Actually, you know what? I just want to make this quick. I'm gonna make it three blocks wide. And if I get hit, I'll get hit. There's nothing I can really do about that. Oh my God. Hold on, folks. I'll be right back.
Okay, sorry about that. Just a minor interruption, nothing too serious. I love cobblestone bridges. They're useful. Now, if you hear background noise, I apologize. There's nothing much I can do about that. Oh, yep. I can see it now. You see that, folks? That right there is a Nether fortress. That's where I want to go. So, maybe someday I'll make this bridge a little wider, but for now I'm just trying to go as fast as I can, make it safe. I mean, if you have a bridge and the height is 2 blocks, the chances of being knocked into lava by a gas will decrease significantly. So keep that in mind. Still gotta watch out for especially when you're going out to the edge to put in new blocks. And unfortunately, I might not have enough cobblestone to make it. I'm already down to my last stack. I can try diorite if I need to. I don't want to use a regular netherrack because it's not gas proof. I want all my bridges to be gas proof. Unless it's like right at the lava. And if that was the case, I wouldn't mind using a netherrack just for the floor. For the walls, definitely needs to be made of cobblestone or anything that is gas proof. Cobblestone is so useful here in the Nether. Love it. I can still remove some of that cobblestone from that mini bridge I made. That's always an option. But even then, I still don't think I'll have enough. I will try, though. I will try. It is going to be close. Yeah, I don't think I'm going to be able to make it. Oh well. Get as far as I can. I don't have enough. Okay. I can collect some of that up there. I need to get over there first. Let's do this.
Even if I get the cobble here, I still don't think I'll have enough to make it all the way across. I can go back to that old bridge where I made the obsidian. I can do that. Okay, I think that's far enough. Oh, dang it, it fell into the lava. Okay, that sucks. Let's see if jumping up here will help. No. And my last pickaxe is about to die. So I might need to go back anyway. Whoa. That was close. I almost died there. Yeah, that was bad luck. Yeah, you know what? I'm just gonna go back. Gonna Yeah, I'm gonna go back, folks. Now, let's see if I can find my way back. Here. Okay, so I want to get down here. Go this way. Okay, I think this was where I fought the gas. Yes, okay, here we go. Here we go. All right. This is good. This is good. We need to block. Let's block this off. Whoa. No fair. Okay, that's much better. If I recall correctly, we have to. Yeah, okay, I see the glowstone. There's the torch. All right, there we go. cobblestone. Be careful not to fall down here. I'm gonna block this off. Yes, there we go. Place that torch here. That way I know where to go next time I get back here. You made it. All right. See you guys again in just a moment. Sorry if I'm making several video clips here, but I've been interrupted several times and I needed to double check stuff. So yeah, see you guys again in just a moment. Okay, as you can see, I have cut off some of the... I've recollected some of the cobble on the first bridge right here, which I used to get to the obsidian from the first portal location, and or the location of the first portal, not the portal location. So yeah, I'm gonna go right back to where we left off. I don't know how long this episode is gonna be, but it's gonna be pretty long because I really want to get to that dungeon in this episode. Ooh, there's a magma cube over there. Oh, it's in the lava though. I'm not gonna mess with it. I also put down some netherrack over here so I can make the make that walkway over there a little wider so I can walk across it easily without falling into the lava. And already I'm hungry. That's annoying. All right, we're good. Here we go. This is where we left off. And I'm sorry if you hear noise in the background. That's my dad returning from a Boy Scout meeting. Okay, I'm back. Another interruption happened. Getting sick to death of having to cut my videos short. Only getting like 2-minute clips now, which is ridiculous. We're getting real close to the Nether fortress, which is nice. Just gotta make sure that there aren't any ghasts around here. think I'll go one more. Actually, I'm gonna turn right here. Need to make sure I cover up this side first, because that's more open area over there. And it's more likely that ghasts will form. All out of cobblestone, but that's fine. I should be able to get in, no problem. Yeah. We made it. God dang it, it's only... I just want to see how... Okay, apparently it's 3 blocks this way. Just trying to find a good way... Find a nice way of, building a staircase. Unfortunately, it looks like I'm gonna have to build part of it outside. How do I want to do this? Actually, I may be able to do it on the... No, I can't. Fudge. How do I want to do this? Maybe I'll have the staircase go this way. There we go, that should work. Whoops. Oh, we're closing in on the top, folks. This is only a temporary staircase. I need to find a safer way to get in. This tower in the future, I just want to access it right away. I can barely see anything. Oh, here we go. We made it, folks. We are at the top. Why does there have to be lava there? You know what? I can fix this. Perfect. I want to explore this place. Oh god! Blaze spawner! Blaze spawner! That's bad, that's bad. There's another. Oh goodness, there's like two right there. That is ridiculous. Ooh, here we have a chest here. Yes! Saddle! That's one thing I really wanted. We've got some nether warts right here, and there's a gold bar. And whatever. Ooh, another chest. Eh. That's not as exciting. I mean, a gold sword, really? And oh my god. I am definitely going to block this area off. I want to put one right there. There we go. That's good enough. That's good enough. I'm just trying my best to avoid the blaze spawners, because I really do not want to deal with them at the moment. Got ya! You better go away. It's what you deserve. Man. Yeah, there's nothing up here. Ooh. That belongs to the guest. Okay, that's the staircase we took previously. Anything over here? That saddle is huge. Another dead end, okay. Lots of dead ends here, good God. I'm probably not even gonna remember my way out. Oh no, not you. I don't even want to deal with you right now. God dang it. I'm getting bombarded by enemies. I am safe. Nothing you can do, haha. There we go. Cooked fish really does help heal. Just wondering where that guest is at this point. Actually, very lucky that I ran past those guys. I did not want to fight them. No, 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 no. Don't go back up. Don't go back up. No. Trying to be very, very careful. There we go. Perfect. So I'm done here with this episode. Finally made it to that Nether fortress. And we're gonna call it an episode. Whoa, crap, Enderman. We're gonna call this an episode right here. Thank you guys for watching. Off screen, while I'm off screen, I'm gonna go back to the overworld, and that's where I will start my next episode of Minecraft. See you guys there.